From the alt and rock genre? Oo ata.
So, magbibigay kami ng favorite song, like kung ano yung madalas namin pinapakinggan kapag nagsta-study or na-stress kami.
Mm-mm.
So, proceed tayo sa number one.
So, the question for today, ayun taray. What is your favorite song sa first artist natin, which is si Zild?
So, si Zild is... Wait. Si Zild, for me, ang narinig kong song niya is yung Medicina. So, pinapakinggan ko yun kapag broken hearted. Hoy! Joke lang. Ano? Kapag, ano lang. Kailan ba? Kapag, ano, ayokong makatulog. Ganun. Pinapakinggan ko yun kapag...
Ay, sabagay. Sumisigaw
kasi siya. Kasi diba sumisigaw siya. So, pag pinapakinggan ko yun, like, mas nabubuhay yung utak ko. Ayun kasi kapag, syempre, iba-iba naman tayo ng personality. So, yung iba, nakakatulog sila kapag may music. So, ako, ano, nakakatulog din naman ako kapag may music. Pero, ang iba kasi na is, dapat soap lang yung ano. So, nakakatulog ako kapag may music, pag soap lang. So, yung Medicina kasi, may part siya na parang sumisigaw. So, parang mas nabubuhay ako doon. Ikaw?
For me, since in lababo ako.
Ay!
In lababo! Joke, de joke lang.
Para naman.
Ano, ibang planeta. Kasi, wala lang, dinedicate ko siya. Ay! Hindi. Iba lang kasi talaga yung, ano niya, yung vibes nung mismong song na yun kaysa sa other songs ni Zild. Kaya, ayun. Next artist. Ay, may pa ba?
Hindi. Second question muna tayo.
Second question pala.
How does, ano, how does rock music
reduce your stress?
For me, hindi siya nakaka-relax para sa akin. Which is kasi, ano ba? Paano ka ba i-explain? Hindi
masyadong lively.
Oo, yun. Masyadong, ano, mataas yung energy nila para makapag, ano ko ng katahimikan sa buhay ko. Ano kasi, hindi ako mahilig sa rock music. Pero bet ko siya pag ano. Pero hindi ko siya bet kapag kailangan ko ng music para malesen yung stress ko. Which is, need ko siya kapag, alam mo yung energetic ako. Yun. Ikaw, ano ba?
For me, nakadepende sa mood ko. Kasi kunyari, nag-gaming ako or galit ako sa mundo. Nakikinig ako sa rock music. For example, Kiss na band. Ayun, pinapakinggan ko. E di parang nare-release na rin yung galit ko at stress. Okay. Yun lang.
So, question number three.
What song of them would you recommend to your fellow students? Feel ko, magugustuhan nila yung Dasal Kasal na ni Zeal. Kasi, ano lang siya? Parang soft lang, calm. Tapos, hindi, actually, hindi lang siya calm. Parang ano lang? Wala, pwede mong maka-vibes lang in general. Kasi, maganda yung beat, maganda yung tugtog, maganda yung instrumental. Cute rin yung ano, lyrics, ganun.
For me, yung Medicina. Kasi ano, may soap siya na parang melody ba yun? May soap siya na melody. Tapos kung may mga student na mahilig makinig ng parang lively na song kapag nag-aaral sila, piling ko magugustuhan niyo yung Medicina. Hindi lang naman siguro ano, hindi lang naman siguro student na gusto lang ng soap na ano. May mga student din naman na gusto ng lively na ano. Parang energetic, gano'n. So, question number four.
Question number four. Do you think you can recommend rock music when the student is studying? I think, hindi. Nakadepende pa rin yan sa tao eh.
Depende yun sa student kung ano yung gusto nilang pakinggan. Kasi may mga student na gusto nila yung lively na...
Ayun talaga yung music taste nila.
Oo, gano'n. So, it depends sa inyo. Kung ano yung gusto nyo pakinggan pag nag-aaral kayo. So, question number five. Will you recommend their song, Why or Why Not? So, ako, for me, si Sealed, okay lang. Pwede naman siya may recommend kasi ano, may mga soft tone naman ata siyang kanta. And may mga lively din siyang kanta. So, pwede naman.
If lalo na kung nakikinig ka talaga sa kanya, malalaman mo naman na may mga songs siya na yung pang-study or gusto mo chill lang. May ganun siyang mga songs, hindi naman palaging sigawan lang sa kanya. Ayun. So, artist number two tayo. Hindi siya local, pero kilala siya sa other countries, Arctic Monkeys. For me, yung song na nasa Socket and Sea ata to, yung ano, Reckless Serenade na lang. Parang ayun yung one of the first songs na napakinggan ko sa kanila. And naging favorite ko na siya ever since. Kasi wala, maganda yung melody and everything. Bagay dun sa boses ng vocalist nila. Tsaka hindi siya much kilala. So, ikaw?
Yung sa akin is... Hindi ako familiar sa kanila. Pero ang napakinggan ko is yung Are You Mine? Mine ba?
Are You Mine ba?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are You Mine?
Are You Mine? I think, ano, top 5 nila yun sa Spotify. So, yun. Napakinggan ko siya. Okay lang naman. Parang sa una ata, so lang yung melody nila. So, yun yung pinapakinggan ko. Kanina lang.
Kanina lang.
So, second question. Naglalaglag.
Second question ba? Naglalaglag ba? Hindi pa?
So,
first... second. How does this music reduce your stress? Well, sa Arctic Monkeys naman, madami silang songs na chill lang. So, pwede naman siya for studying and stuff. And yeah, nakaka-reduce siya ng stress and the way na their songs in general, parang ano lang, paano ba? Parang the neighborhood vibes, ganun. Ikaw?
Ano ulit yung tanong?
How does this type of music reduce your stress?
Kapag yung song nila is low melody lang, dun talaga ako na ano, like, pag yung song nila is low melody lang, dun yung feeling ko, paano ba siya explain? Yung feeling ko na nalilessen nila yung stress ko kapag low melody. Hindi talaga ako mahilig sa may matataas na, like yung lively na song. So, question number three.
Ikaw.
What song of them would you recommend to your fellow students? Ano ba? Ayun lang kasi napakinggan ko sa kanila.
Hindi naman kasi siya fan ng Johnny.
Yeah. Sinabi ko sa inyo, hindi ako bibigyan. So,
ano, yung siguro yung number one nila, I wanna be yours. Kasi slow lang naman yun eh. And anyone can listen to it. And wala, chill lang siya. So, next question. Ito ba?
Yeah. Four.
Do you think you can recommend this music when students are studying? Oo, I guess. Yun nga, like sinasabi ko, may yung songs nila is mix din. Pero madami rin calm lang naman and slow yung ano nila. Like, kunyari nga yung I Wanna Be Yours, ganun.
Marami din naman sila, hindi naman sila nag-stay sa lively na song. Madami din silang ano, calm music. So, if mahilig kayo sa ano, sa calm or sa rock, meron din sila. So, yeah.
Next, ito.
Five, will you recommend their song, Why or Why Not? Sa tingin ko naman, yes. Kasi ano, yun nga, talaga na sabi namin kanina, yes. Meron din silang calm and rock music. So, yeah. Pwede siya pang study and pwede din siya pang araw-araw na song, gano'n. Pag nalilinis ka ng bahay, pag nalilinis ka, charot lang. So, next. Artist number 3.
Radiohead.
Ay! Kinilig na. Wala na.
Kinilig siya dahil malambing daw yung boses na una niyong napakinggan. For me, yung nasa Kid A album, yung Optimistic. Wala, parang wala. Gusto ko lang siya. Bakit? Gusto ko lang. Hindi, maganda. Maganda lang. Ang interesting dun ng lyrics.
Marami pa ata silang kanta.
Okay, magaganda yung kanta nila.
Mamaya, papakinggan ko eh. Tsaka.
Na yung favorite niya.
So, rin. Sa akin is, no, yung No Surprises.
Oo, yung I'll Take What I Can.
Ang sweet naman ng boses niya.
Nakinig siya.
So, ano, yung question number one is, what is your favorite song?
Ayun, nasabi na natin. Nasabi na natin.
Oh, yun lang yung ano, No Surprises. And sorry, ano nga ulit yun?
Optimistic.
So, yun.
Next is, how does this type of music reduce your stress? Yung sa kanya, yung No Surprises, ano lang, parang comforting lang. Parang alam mo yung naglalakad ka pa uwi mag-isa, tapos gabi na, tapos kakaulan lang. Ganun type of comfort.
Kunwari, ano, nag-iisa ka lang sa bahay
niyo. Nag-e-emote, ganun.
Ganun lang, bing. Para ka naman ano dyan, charot.
Comforting.
Diba? Oh, kunwari, naghugas ka ng plato, tapos wala kang kasama.
Nag-emote
ka. Pakinggan mo,
take a quiet
yan,
night.
Yan, para ka naman ano dyan. So, yan. So, yan. For me kasi, parang ano nyo, ang calm lang ng boses.
Gusto nyo yung malalambing eh.
Kaya, mali. Nag-shout out dito mo eh. Tumigil ka.
Malambing ba boses nyo?
Ay, question number 3.
Ito, what song of them would you recommend to your fellow students?
Oh, ayun na good. No surprises.
Yun na gan.
Kung nag-aaral kayo, babe, nag-uwi kayo, ganun-ganun, pakinggan mo, mas naano yung utak mo, diba?
For me, yung pinakasikat nila, Creep. Kasi, wala lang, ayun yung pinakauna ko napakinggan sana nyo. Maganda. And, parang slow lang siya, tapos bigla magiging lively. Ganun. Maganda lang. Maganda. Basta maganda yung band mismo.
So, nirecommend yan. Napakinggan ko yun, syempre.
Syempre.
Stress ako, babe. Daming gagawin na ako, eh. Ay,
totoo. Ay, PBA.
Wala. Diyos ko naman, tigil-tigilan niyo ako, tsaka. Okay, question number...
Ano na tayo?
Five.
Four?
Oh, four. Do you think you can recommend
this music when the student is studying? Oo.
Ay! Nagbaro ko! Tut! Oo naman, babe. Yun na yun, oh. Calm na yun, oh. Soft boys na yun, babe.
Soft boy! Hindi, di sila soft boy. Para sa lang...
Soft boys.
Soft ano? Soft kasi. ano, hindi naman nila sombo eh. Para sila mga grunge, keme-keme.
Basta yun, more recommend ko yun sa inyo, pakinggan nyo yun kapag malungkot kayo. Pag nagsasagot na, oh eh.
Eh, parang hindi ka na naman mabura.
Hindi na natin kinakata.
Okay lang yan.
Ano, will you recommend their song, Why?
Oo nga! Kanina pa!
Yes!
Mm-hmm.
Kasi yes. Nakalmado lang. Ay, chari.
I'll take a quiet night. Kaloka ka to eh.
So, artist ano na? Artist
Pangilan na to? Third na to eh. Fourth! Siyempre, yung OG. Isa sa OG. OG rin kasi yung Radiohead. Paramore. For me, favorite song ko sana la, Rose Colored Boy. Feeling ko. Hindi. Complicated kasi love life ko. Complicated kasi. Pero ngayon masaya naman na.
Ay! Ah! Nag-shoutout ko man dito.
Uy, hindi.
Shoutout ko
lang. Okay lang kami.
Walang ano wala dyan. Situationship. So sa akin is, yung Still Into You.
Ay! May namimiss.
Yun yung kasi napakinggan ko sa kanila, which is, hindi ko alam na sa kanila pala yun before, pero napapakinggan ko na siya, which is, okay lang naman, calm lang naman yung ano nito. Okay, first question is, what is your...
Nasabi na natin yan.
Oh, yun lang.
Yung favorite song.
Yun yung favorite song namin, so... Proceed na agad tayo sa question number two.
How does this music reduce your stress? Hindi, maganda lang yung Paramore. Yun yung nakaka-reduce sa stress ko.
Maganda lang siya pakinggan.
Ever since kasi bata ako, yun yung pinapakinggan ko.
Okay lang naman.
Lalo na yung ano, yung... No, sir, I don't wanna be the blame. Ganun.
Actually, lahat naman ng music eh. Nakaka... Ano, kung...
Depende lang talaga sa taste.
Depende lang talaga sa taste niya. Oo nga, nare-reduce ng game-game yung ano yung... stress ko eh.
Oh, mala ano, 21 Savage.
Ano, hip-hobby, hindi mo pa ako. Ay, mali yan. Okay, question number 3.
What song of them would you recommend to your fellow students? Ay! Anong tawag doon? Fake smile ba yun? Isa-search ko. Wait, smile. Paramore. Yeah! Ay! Ay! sorry. Wait lang. Huh? Hindi ko maalala. Wait.
Lagyan mo na lang.
Ah, fake happy. Fake happy kasi. Ito. Maganda to if medyo relate ka. Ay, medyo relate. Fake happy kasi. Would you believe me if I smile with my deep brown?
Hello.
If I look happy, would you believe it? Ganon! Pero maganda siya. Maganda yung beat niya and everything. The melody, the vibes and everything. Para siyang happy song kahit hindi naman talaga. Pero comforting siya for me.
Sa akin yung ano, kapag may nami-miss ka, syempre.
Still into you pa rin, no?
Syempre, kung may nami-miss ka dyan, kapag hindi ka binalikan.
Ay, di ako relate dyan.
Kapag hindi ka binalikan.
Hindi na ako relate dyan.
Hmm. Alam mo yung dito kong crush ng crush mo. Ako, charot. Ay! Charot lang.
Dami mo namang crush.
Louie, si Louie.
Uy! Louie yan!
So, yun. Yun yung ma-recommend ko sa inyo.
Do you think you can recommend this music when students are studying? Oo naman.
Marami naman silang ano
yun. Oo, marami silang maganda. Like, actually, parang ano sila? Hindi. Pwede silang... sad song, pwede silang happy, romance, ganun. Basta solid ang para mo.
Marami silang pwedeng pagpilian dun, be. Kung ano yung gusto mong...
Go Arwen kami.
Kung ano yung kind ng song na gusto mo, go. Marami sila.
Oo.
So, ano
yung... Maganda yung ano, the only exception.
Uy, oo, napakinggan ko yun.
Relate ako dyan. Add to playlist yan.
Hello, siya.
Add to playlist. Playlist namin dalawa. So, yun.
Hello. Okay. Dito ako. Single. Walang ano. Yun. Madami sila. So, nasa, ano na yun? i-recommend namin sa inyo yung Paramore. Ano yung last question again?
Will you recommend their song?
Yeah.
Oo nga!
Nakikipag-awal.
Oo, I guess. Yeah. Hindi, marami talaga sa'yo magaganda. Hindi ko madedenay yun. If ano ka talaga?
Sa tingin ko naman, halos lahat naman ng student, alam naman to.
Paramore.
Yeah.
Kilala sa lahat eh. Pero yun. Ayun lang, kanina pa ako na sa Spotify, di ba?
So, kung gusto nyo ng mga, kung may mai-recommend kayo para sa next episode namin. Ay, ito na pala yung last natin.
Last na ba to? Ay, oo, last na to.
So, guys.
Buti naman, joke.
Joke lang. Siyempre, mahal namin kayo.
Ay!
So, parang, ay, lalo na isa dyan. Manood ka.
Hi! Hindi ko to ipapanood sa kanya, sorry.
Ano?
Baka yung isa manood.
Saan naman? Yun lang.
Sana magandahan ka daw kay Flory.
Hala, hindi naman din ganyan. Okay. Ay! Para naman ako. Hoy!
Hoy!
So, yun. Ayun lang yung ano namin ngayon. Yung isi-share namin or i-recommend namin pa sa inyo. Kasi, yun lang yung inaral namin. V, marami pa kaming kagawin.
Oo, tingin.
Ay!
Dami naman IPB, pero
siyempre, pag gumagawa ng IPB, lahat ng ginagawa ni-recommend
namin sa inyo. May defense ba tayo for this subject? Nag-chikahan muna na. May defense? Ba yan? Ito na defense namin.
May oral presentation ba yung kinime-kinime? So, yun. So, guys, thank you for watching this video.
Thank you.
So, yun. Thank you.
Thank you naman. May IPB output na kami.
Hindi
pala magkasama na yung English, no? Yes, thank you,
Lord. Guys, thank you guys for watching this video. Makakatulong kayo sa aming pag-aral.
Super happy.
Thank you for...
Huy, nag-chat siya.
Huy, parang ka na. So, yan, guys. Ano na? Mag-outro na tayo.
Kinilig sa ka! Paano ba yung outro natin?
So, yun lang, guys. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you like it.
Like and subscribe.
'Yung patuloy 'to. Hello everyone. Sa mga nanonood ngayon, actually, ako titi kasi dito sa live. Hi. Ito pala 'yung camera ko. Okay. Hello. Hello sa inyo. Thank you for stopping by to our live stream. I hope we have a wonderful time here. Well, we'll see dito actually. Titignan natin. For him, hello. Sorry na ya. Hey! Hello everyone! Dito pala titingin. Hello, Shauna! Ayan ba yung pronunciation ng username mo? Hello! Hi, Tigru. Hi, Bronson. Wow. Okay. Yan, marami tayo, guys. Pagpatuloy lang natin. So, ayun nga. Thank you, nandito kayo. Sa lalim ng gabi. Kamusta kayo? Ako ngayon naman. actually. Excited lang na parehas na kinakabahan. How about kayo? Kamusta kayo? The fact that ganito lang kalit yung matutunan. I don't know gano'ng kalakas ako in your mind. Buti naman, okay naman kayo. That's right. Oo nga yun, recently. Oo nga, kinakabahan na din, pero at the same time, I'm so excited. Pasubukan to. Pero, I wish na mag-enjoy tayo ngayon. Ako ko pinapanood si na Flory, pati si na Pagia, may actually ginagawa ko ngayon. Nag-drawing ako, basically. Habang hinihintay ko sila. Pero I gotta say, yung mga music na binabanggit nila, mostly, hili ko din. Ano ba? From galing kay Jill, galing kay, okay, from Jill, from, ano ba yung order ba? Jill, Arctic Monkey, Radiohead, and then si Paramore? I think Abbott, medicine na pagdating kay, kanta ni, kanta siya ni Jill, medicine na. Honestly, good pick siya for ano. Para maging recommendation din para sa inyo. Sabi nga, yung sinabi nga, ganoon siya ka-relaxing, pero at the same time na para na nakapag-lower siya ng stress. Pagdating sa list. Relatable. Ganoon yung apektado din sa akin ng kanta. Pati din sa Arctic Monkeys. Ano ba? Marami siyang kanta for me guys. Sa hili ko. Was it? It can be yung ano, Are You Mine? Ano? Daddy Pickers? Tama ba yung may isa pa dun, pero nakalimutan ko na siya actually. Muna ko nakikita niyo. Oo, di siya nakikita. It's a globe. Hindi siya nakikita. Baka mahulog ko. Pero, lana. Ito na. Umiinom siya right now. Ito walang bala yung ilaw ko. Nasa trip ko lang. Wala lang. Gusto ko lang siya lang muna dito. Ano? Maliinom siya sa ano? Ayan. Okay, ice yung camera. Whoops! Nag-look. Nag-look. Anyways. Honestly, yung mga pics nila pagdating sa kanta ako. We can say overrated siya, but at the same time, it's good na personally, I can go back to those artists para makinig. I've been indulging to a lot of genres recently. It can be considered rock, pero at the same time, no. Kasi, not really my personal, it can be a hot take. Is that how they use the word? Sometimes you mistake rock genre to this genre, but apparently they have their own names. That's my, probably my honest example. Napakinggan ko ngayon genre is shoegaze. They say it's a mixture of grunge and rock along with punk. Honestly, parang combination lang siya. Hello! Yung mga bagong dati. Later. ipapakita ko sa inyo guys. Malala ko lang actually. Pero anyway, ayun nga bali, sa sinasabi ko kanina, shoegaze, that's apparently a genre. I really thought na it's not. Hindi siya ganun yung ano. That's not exactly the reference to the oops! Malunod. Ito kasi, ganito siya kahaba. And it's connected to this plug. I'll be careful. Anyway. Ayun bali. So mga ganun, minsan, I can manaministic ko na if nakikinig pa talaga ako sa indie rock, alternative rock, metal rock, or punk rock, or any of the latter, na kumakasunod pa doon, actually. Kasi, ano ba, artists that recently, pinapakinggan ko ngayon, 1,000 Spotify, at harapan ko ng ano. If you could, if you're familiar with artists like Super Heaven, Carl Town, Julie, how do I pronounce this? Zero? Zero is the spelling Zeruf. I don't know. Bala na. And then, oh, as well as name, Blue Smiley. And then the rest, ayun, hindi ko na siya pinapakinggan. But recently, this kind of genre, if the survivor yung sinabi ko, ano siya? This was in the section of a playlist. That's in title niya, it's in a shoegaze band. Pero that aside, I'm going off topic sa ano ba yung topic ng live stream namin. Alternative rock and rock. It can be, ano, I don't know. Maybe talaga magkakaiba sila. Pero the same thing, ano, gusto kong isipin, they're the same genre. Pero I think that's impossible. If they did not from, ano, from the artist, na how their music is produced. Ano nag-guess sa sabi ko? Pati, let's say, yung style din nila and art na gusto nila yung pakita. Ayun. Ano pa? Indie rock, your favorite. Hey! Bakit yung mga artist yan? Cute na cute. Wala lang. Pwede sa akin sa indie rock. Marami yung favorite artist pala. We can say na favorite artist. Kaya yung sabi sa indie rock. Marami. Wait. Actually, there's this one artist, Good Kid. It just happened, ano, recently lang siya, ano, nagsulita from YouTube. Nakita ko siya alas kay YouTube. Then, nakikita ko din later on, nakikita ko na pa siya sa Instagram. Which is a good thing kasi their style is unique. At the same time, they were able to create their own style. Ooh, yeah. Good Kid is honestly a good band. A good band. I can probably compliment more. Good Kid. Good Kid is the artist who sang, who made their version. It's called From the Start. By, yung original niya is nanggaling kay, eto tayo. Ano pronunciation niya? Lofi? Lofi? No. Okay, you've got, ano, ayun lang. Good Kid made a remake song, their own version alam of their song, the From the Start, and I got that it's very catchy. I mean, who wouldn't be head bobbing? That's me. That's me. And then there's a lot of music song. It came after Good Game. And yeah, they're maintaining their status, how famous they are, and probably in indie rock in general. I often can't see them in TikTok for some reason. But on YouTube and Instagram. Also that, wait, did I get a banner? I'll pronounce it. Okay. It's D for David. I hope that sounds correct. I usually perceive it as David or D for David. D for David. Sometimes you can't even do it. Ugly, and at the same time, she lang mga contact lang. Naalala ko lang, kasi yung sinabi before. Na pagdating sa hindi, it happened na kay Zil, tamang chill na lang siya. Pero pagdating kay D for David, honestly, I think it's really something can make you chill, and at the same time, can make you Can make you feel okay. There's a lot of things. There's a lot of songs. A lot of artists. Even Doopy? Too overrated. I love this. There's a lot of songs about there's that my favorite song about Eva Duby is probably alone. I think this was mentioned, was it? I don't think so. But wait, kung na-mention na pala ng mga hosts natin kanina, mentioned na natin. My favorite song from Eva Duby, the girl who is known but the Jimmy Fallon, she played one of their songs live and it was on their channel. I don't know, you go check it out on YouTube. It's probably David Ruffin. I was not even. This artist, like, I don't know. This one song really resonated with me. I probably have heard it before, it's Cologne. Relatable. I have to draw that. But not like cologne. Anyway, not only cologne, but the perfect hair, appetizer. A lot. Marami pa to. Probably I'll highlight yung mga kumalas. Blue song. I have to admit, blue song is also a really good song. It can be considered good song, but yeah, alright. It's just the way, the one time I heard it, yeah, just gives off the vibe. Yeah. Don't mind that. Well, there's a lot. It's one question. Where did I find also question popping in? Where did I find Eva Duby anyway? I found her back then when I was still using TikTok on TikTok as her account. And then she blew up in that app and then followed by YouTube. Facebook is like, you know, when it comes to Eva Duby and you see her, well, these are like just like it either could be you. Headlines about it, or you know, where people do that, like those fans, they do art about it. I mean, cute, I love it. I also admire her play. I often have I? Oh. Wait, hold on. I think what? Hindi mo. Ano mo sa dalawa? Kaya, Diva Doobie, and then the other artist I mentioned was Before David and Good Kid. Yeah, those are my three artists that I listened recently. As well, other than shoegaze. When it comes to indie rock, what are your artists? You know, I don't know. But, the purpose of finding music, sometimes you can I hope I'm not. Anyway, there's a lot of music. And when by this point, this menu is, yeah, rock has taken me into a lot of places. Places, I'll explain that. Places such as, you know, so, like, you know, just enlighten me on some new elements when it comes to music, as well as that art. And then, this art, you can get to learn from it. Etc. Et all right. Another one pops up. I've actually researched how this is going. Because the name was for the name. This quick. An artist. Kahune. Kahune. Okay. I think you've got it, just so this artist is, I'll wrap it up. One song that you might have known that you might have known and be familiar with that is that song that blew up from TikTok, and that is. And that probably all of them. All the things I wanted to share with you all. However, I want to talk about them, to be honest. But my segment stops here. What I wanted to show with you before I go is one of my. I hope I keep up myself before I go. But anyway, I hope it's easier. That's basically it. In this segment, I hope you have a lot of fun. I hope you have a great time talking with me or hanging out with this day. And that's all. I hope you enjoy, and we'll be proceeding to another segment. Everyone has taken a liking though. So here's my goodbye. Bye, everyone.
The blow of the cool night passes by like a breeze. My dearest Ethel, don't you feel it too? With a heavy heart, I ask you to look out the window and hope you see what I do too. The air glowed night sky painted with different shades of blue, littered with several glowing stars, and of course, the most beautiful moon in her waxing crescent phase. In the dead of night, I'd ask, what do you think when you see this magnificent sight? Do you think happy thoughts? Feel the urge to listen to music? Think of me, perchance? Would you think of me? Hello, and welcome back to Sound Radio with Hannah. I've been told my segment was a fan favorite, and I'm so glad you all liked and felt relaxed by it, as that was my goal as both a storyteller and a host. The same as what I've done for our previous stream, I'll be reading stories about people's experience with music, but they will not be from the internet anymore, nor from Reddit. This time, I've personally gathered and received respondents who are willing to share their experience with music with us all, and my job here is to read them all out and make the power of music known to everyone. So, without further ado, let's take a listen at our first story. Grab a snack, sit back, and enjoy. This one is from Krisha Athena Monteagudo. Her experience with music is that she had started making music when she was only 7. She has many memorable experiences because she performs in different events like weddings, birthday parties, and even at school. One of her favorite experiences was her performing at APEC because many people sang along with her. She was also really happy because all her friends were there, but her most memorable experience was when she first performed on stage. She was 8 years old and she was performing at her old school while nervously holding her guitar. It was a really fun experience. Although, she does struggle sometimes when she performs because she gets pressured and nervous about making mistakes. Other than that, she also feels negative emotions like anger, sadness, and etc. whilst listening to music when she is in a certain mood. Okay, so Krisha got involved with music at a really young age. Writing songs at 7 is very impressive, and as a performer myself, that includes singing, at a young age, I think it's a good trait to have something you're confident about that it made you want to share it with everyone, hence performing in front of big crowds ever since you were a child. I understand that listening to music in a certain mood, especially negative, can definitely encourage the mood to surface even more, as I've been there before. But just know that no matter what, showing your emotions is never at all bad. Unless it leads to heinous crimes, which that's bad, but I don't think music's to blame for that. Our next story is from an anonymous sender. Their experience with music is that music has helped them with dancing, and dance has helped them express themselves in many kinds of ways. Growing up as a shy kid and started dancing, it has helped them boost their confidence and to love themselves. Music is important to them as a dancer, not just because they need the music in order to dance, but they get to feel and enjoy the music. When us dancers hear music, it encourages us to move to the rhythm of the beat. When Anonymous sees dancers perform, it amazes them how they can portray a character in a story or in a situation using music and dance. At times, they have experienced the satisfaction where they would dance and mess up, or they're not satisfied with themselves when they're dancing. But they try to remember to enjoy the music while they're dancing and to not overthink about it. Now, as a performer myself, again, that also includes dancing, I relate to the story closely. Music isn't just something you create dances or choreographies to, it's a way to express oneself and interpret the song through a set of steps that make up a choreography. I think it's beautiful that you can express yourself freely through a form of art, no matter what kind. And as for experiencing dissatisfaction, I also relate to that closely, but I don't quite think it's something to do with music, more so on a person's confidence levels. My advice is to not think about it too much and have fun. What Anonymous and Krisha have in common is that they're both scared of making mistakes, hence their nerves taking over. But all I can say is, mistakes are bound to happen and everyone makes them. Don't worry about that too much. Okay, now on to our next sender. This next one is from Sandino Gabriel Pangilinan, and this is his experience with music. Usually when he needs to relieve some stress after a long day, he often finds himself scrolling through Pinterest and listening to some music on Spotify. Bands and artists like The Lilies, Elliot Smith, and Oasis have been under his radar these past few days. He kind of likes the ambience they bring in, the sort of indie rock type of sound that really pleases his nerves a lot. He also finds himself listening to a lot of bands and artists aside from those he mentioned. For him personally, music was and still is a really big part of his life and impacted a whole lot in his well-being, which he thinks is kind of cool and neat. Music regulates his emotions, and while he does feel as if he had negative connotations whilst listening to music, he still feels as though it helps him more than strengthens that negative emotion. Okay, so
This is very interesting. Thank you for listing down some of the artists you listen to. All right, viewers, you heard that, right? Maybe give those artists a listen and see if you like them too. Let me repeat what artists he mentioned. The Lilies, Elliot Smith, and Oasis. Thank you, Sandino. Now to our next sender. These stories are from Lorraine and KG. Lorraine said whenever she hears a song that she used to listen to all the time, at a certain period in her life, it takes her back to all those memories and it makes her feel nostalgic. Although when she listens to songs that she used to listen to all the time in the lowest points of her life, she tends to avoid it because it greatly affects her mood, and reminds her of how things used to be. As for KG, he said that he really has a lot of experiences with music, but the most common thing is that every time a music plays, it makes him dance. To explain further, music for him can make him express his emotions freely by just listening to it. And so far, he doesn't have any negative experiences with music because it makes him feel really good. Okay, so similarly to our earlier anonymous sender, KG seems to express himself through the power of music, which I totally get. It's really fascinating how much music can do for us by just simply listening to it. As for Lorraine, I can interpret that she has mixed emotions with music. Nostalgia, when she listens to songs she used to love, which I understand completely because I feel that too, and negativity whenever she listens to music that takes her back to her lowest points in her life. Our last story is another anonymous sender. They said during January to February this year, they were having a spiritual warfare. Ang lala, sobra. They were depressed, they felt defeated by the enemy, they were discouraged, etc. Their faith in him started to get very weak, pero kumapit lang siya sa kanya. They held on to his words, and they held tight sa kamay niya. They prayed so hard, and they remained faithful to him. As a Christian born again, ang daming non-secular songs that talks about God and life, like praise and worship. By those worship songs, Anonymous was able to praise God, they were able to worship him, they were able to talk to him, and they were able to express what their heart really wanted to say to him. And by these, they were able to overcome that very hard battle in his life. He never fails. There was another time when Anonymous and their family got into a minor car accident. That time, Anonymous wasn't really aware on what was happening around them kasi naka-earphones siya at wala talaga siyang naririnig. Then they heard their mom panic. Medyo napasigaw siya. When they looked around, it seemed fine naman, pero their dad froze tapos they kept on honking the horn. And that's when they realized na unti-unti na palang umaatras yung malaking truck sa sasakyan nila. Take note that maliit yung car nila at kaya silang lamunin ng truck na yun. Tapos ayun, nakarinig na sila ng mahinang boosh. Anon added, gladly, everyone was safe and onti lang yung damage ng car. And the song na nagpe-play sa earphones ni Anonymous nun was My Universe by Coldplay featuring BTS. Kaya simula ng day na yan, hindi niya na ulit pinakinggan yung song na yan. Imagine may umaatras na car, na truck, tapos ang naririnig mo, You are my universe. Quite funny and dramatic at the same time. Anna also thinks that's when they stopped listening to secular musics now. Okay, wow. There was a lot that happened in the story. Okay, so this was a more religious take on the therapeutic potential of music, and it's really fascinating to me how music branches so wide that every person, no matter the race, religion, ethnicity, beliefs, etc., still has a certain music genre that they love to listen to. For Anonymous, it was non-secular songs that helped him all throughout his lowest points of the year. And it's crazy because it's, only April. Thank you all so much for sending in your experiences with music. And if your story didn't get read, don't worry. We'll come up with a solution so that your story will still be able to be seen by our viewers. I don't know why I whispered. Okay, now for our last and final... I have no idea what that was. For our last and final story of the night, your hosts, me!
As a person who's struggled with mental health issues and potential mental illnesses, music has always been a big part of my life. And I mean big. When I was a kid, like 3, 4, no, not too young, but like around 5 to 6, I remember watching musical movies such as Barbie and The Secret Garden and Frozen and, you know, just movies of the like, and I loved them all to bits. I always watched music videos, fan made or official, and often anticipated the music segments for cable channels such as Nickelodeon. I don't know if you guys were like in that era, but I got into K-pop through Nickelodeon's music segment. Like, I think the first song that I listened to there was Red Velvet's Ice Cream Cake, and then I just loved it. It took off from there. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, let me continue. I even remember dreaming to go on The Voice and singing in front of hundreds, even thousands of people. Singing has been a huge part in my life as well, since my mom and her side of the family are all singers. Her mom, her dad, her sisters, heck, even some of her sisters as children. As I grew up, this interest of mine, along with dancing, which I picked up around 9 years old and professionally started like around 13, 14, it quickly turned into a passion that I have and will continue to carry on throughout my life. Of course, like KG and our first anonymous sender, I've used music to express myself through dancing or simply just encouraging emotions such as sadness and crying. Until now, I still listen to music no matter the circumstance. Sad? Music. Mad? Music. Going somewhere? Music. When I'm not listening to music, I sure am thinking of doing so, or singing or humming a song or a tune in my head. Oh my gosh, look at the time. Oh, 10:15. That's Heathen's birthday. I think I best end it here before I overshare even more. Now, let's have a listen to some lo-fi music from the website I Miss My Cafe.
Thank you. alternatives? Oh yeah, we've got oat, almond, soy, and coconut. I have an iced oat milk latte with whole milk for abs. Maximilian, your Americano is on the bar.
Thank you all so much for dropping by and listening to our stream today and staying until the end. You guys are real ones. Well, this may be our last stream as it is our final quarter. We are still so glad you stuck around and gave us a few moments of your time. Good luck to us all, by the way. This was Oops Music, and we'll see you very soon. Bye! Thank you.